Wow, yes, it's still frozen. They're so pretty. The color is so pretty. This one is like...
Uh-oh.
Lasang. Another vlog. This is the B family, and we're going to share with you our review with Kada's Kitchen homemade delicious ice cream. So I've ordered ube cheese, ube makapuno, and ube langka. So this is a homemade ice cream, and it is wrapped with a newspaper. Choose to make sure, parang ganun lang sa Philippines kasi, di ba, para ma-ensure yung frozenness, freezeness, whatever. So, each tab is 300 grams. I'm not sure if you can see. Uh-oh. I'm sorry. I'm gonna share with you the picture of it anyway. But, known sila sa... Parang stripes ba tawag dito? Stripes pink. Stripes pink. And each one. Each tab. So, I'm going to share with you each. And look at the label. This is nicely done. The label is like that. Yay! But I'm going to share with you the picture in the side. And I will put in the description box their contact details if you want to order. They are, I think, delivery nila nasa East London, but if you want to have it, you can collect from the city, meaning near the city of London. So this is available from East London. So Kada's Kitchen, why it's Kada's Kitchen? Why it's Kada's Kitchen? Because that's their daughter's name. So this is lovely done by their daughter. So let's try ube langka, ice cream, ube cheese, and ube makapuno. So one each will have their own.
Yeah, one each.
I know. One each, yeah. One each. We will have our own review of the taste of the ice cream. So, we will have one for Daddy, one for Ate Aisel, and one for me.
And me.
Yes, and me. Okay, so let's open the tab.
Yes!
Actually, nag-ride na kami ng 30 minutes and this one is still frozen, I think. Hopefully, it's still frozen. Wow! Yes, it's still frozen! Which is really good kasi nag-travel na kami ng 30 minutes. So, this is ube cheese ice cream. So,
yan na.
Ito muna, try natin. Wow! Wow. Yung color niya, hindi ganun ka-ube. Hindi ganun ka-purple. But hopefully, the taste is ube taste like.
I mean,
you first. You want ice cream?
No. Ice cream notebook. No, it is. No.
Hindi ko pa malasahan yung konting...
Ube cheese lang.
Ube cheese kasi nalalasahan ko yung cheese. But...
Cheese nga.
Cheese siya kasi nga, cheese flavor. May cheese siya sa taas. Pero I'm not sure kapag may cheese siya sa loob, sa pinakababa.
I like.
Meron siyang cheese pa sa baba. Eh, parang bits-bits.
Sarap.
I like.
I like.
I like.
What?
Mamaya ako kainin sa kanila.
Parang may cheese siya all the way down.
Next!
Yes!
Next. Next flavor. Which one's that?
This is ube langka. Wow! In fairness, talagang frozen! So may ube siya, langka is a jackfruit. jackfruit. Tingnan natin kung...
Oh, no.
As in, frozen siya. In fairness, nag-travel na to from east to the city of London and to the northwest London. Frozen pa rin siya. Foreign siya.
Lasa ka!
Ito talaga, lasa lang ka. I like.
Meron kang kutsara dito. I like this one.
The ice cream.
So yummers. Next.
Yummers. Guys, I like this.
Mas purple siya.
Mas purple to.
Oh yeah. Oh, they're so pretty.
The color is so pretty. This one is like bluish.
Yeah.
And this one is much more purple.
Baka yan pink na
super. Okay, let's open the tab. And this is ube makapuno. Oh wow, frozen din.
Adi din.
Parang siyang halo-halo look.
So, the color of it, the makapuno and no, makapuno is lighter. Then dalang ka. But let's see the taste. Frozen din siya talaga. In fairness, frozen siya. Makapuno lang lang siya. Parang hindi ko na-feel yung ube dito.
Lasang. May. Lasang. Lasang. Oh my gosh, wait.
No, lasang makapuno nga, pero wait lang, isa pa.
Mommy, oh boy, buday.
Lasang. Lasang bubble tea. Ube flavor.
Wait, the bug.
Ube in English is yum.
Yummy.
Pero I like the cheese one.
Delicious.
No, I think I love the langka one.
Yeah. Delicious.
Wait girl, lang.
Masarap kasi yung cheese eh. Ay, ito mas frozen.
Yeah, mas frozen yung iba talaga. Kasi nga, di ba yung nasa taas siguro? Kasi,
I like the cheese one.
I like cheese.
Kasi binuksan mo na kasi yung kanina eh.
Look, the book.
I love.
A book.
I love the cheese kasi salty siya na matamis.
Try natin yung cheese. Ulit.
Sobrang sarap ng jackfruit.
Oh,
sobrang sarap talaga ng jackfruit. Oh, this is so yummy.
At saka napaka-smooth yung ice cream niya. Walang tidbits. Ang sarap.
Sweetened.
No, cheese is my favorite.
What's your favorite, Dad?
Can we judge? Wait, can we judge?
Everything.
Everything. Kasi syempre ninong niya yun.
Adikin!
Inaanak niya yung may-ari nito eh. So, ang sarap! Ang sarap!
We're putting names on
yeah. And I'm really like it.
Green apple.
Masarap! Masarap siya!
So,
congratulations to Katie's Kitchen and nakuha niyo yung lasa ng mga Filipino. Sarap, masarap siya. Masarap.
Yan, cheese talaga.
I'm good to go.
It's so yummy.
Doon sa review nung iba, nabasa ko, mas yummy daw kung Philippine cheese yung ginamit. But in fairness, kahit hindi Philippine cheese tong ginamit, masarap siya.
I like it a lot.
Like it. Pero lahat masarap. At saka yung size niya, sa price, which is really, really good. Ano siya, ma'am?
Oh my gosh.
So overall, we liked it. Ang taste niya, super yummy. And, yung price, napaka, fair yung price. And, the content, sa ganito kalaki, it's like about 1, 2, 3, 4.
Isang tab talaga.
4 inches, tas ganito yung, ganyan kalaki. which is really good. And the packaging, obviously, it's Katie's. Yun talaga siguro yung visuals ni Katie. But I think it was promoted as something with a house. I'll show you in their pictures. But overall, we liked it. And congratulations to Katie's Kitchen. Good luck to your business. And we hope to taste some of the other flavors as well next time. So guys, please grab your cup of ice cream. And I'll put in the description box where you can grab your cup or your ice cream. So thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed our ice cream mukbang. But anyway, thank you so much, and I hope we will see you again next time. This is Janice B, and this is the only ice hole. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.